it will take the time it takes you to watch this report for Elvis Matiejunas to make the perfect cup of coffee.
So basically you need to have a good coffee. Then you need to steam a really good milk. Elastic milk. And you need to pour as soon as possible. And of course you need to know what you're pouring. So you have to have a design in your head.
Delivering that design takes plenty of practice. Elvis has been training 4 hours a day, preparing to represent Ireland at the World Latte Art Championships.
It's basically geisha, it's a Japanese girl.
This design won the Irish Championships earlier this year.
So basically you're creating from a milk piece of art on your cup and you're representing it to customer, which makes customer happy.
But the battle to be the world's best barista will be tough. Elvis won't be drawn on his design for the World Championships.
It's a secret, I tell you after. I make one for you after the championship.
Will Elvis be crowned the King of Coffee? The competition gets underway tomorrow. Philip Bromwell, RTE News.